Hey, Faith Center family and Faith Nation, it's Pastor Campbell right here in the Faith Center in Tucker, Georgia. And I'm excited about something that I want to introduce to you. We're finishing out this month of our Proverbs Challenge, and it is phenomenal. Our church being centered around the Word every day. I'm getting stories and testimonies of families reading the Proverbs together each day and how God is unifying them in the Word. So we're coming out of the power of the Word, and we're coming into 21 days in the power of prayer. There's a graphic that you see right now. Screenshot it or check your email, because we're sending that to you, and we'll post this right here in the comments as well, so you can take it and share it. There are 21 days of prayer, and I want you to participate in all of the days of prayer. We believe in the power of prayer, and I want to connect with you so you can be encouraged, so you can experience victory and have an overcoming desire as your faith is strengthened in these challenging times. In the midst of the crisis, we're going to grow closer to Christ. Stay connected, stay in faith. 21 days of prayer is coming. Share it with somebody. Can't wait to see you.